Good morning, I'm Alex Graska.
And I'm Hannah Schwarz.
And this is The Morning Roof.
Hey Sharks, picture day for underclassmen are on Monday, and picture day for seniors are on Monday and Tuesday, dressed to impress.
There's a pep rally for the first home football game on October 7th at Storms Field Complex. See you there.
Hey Sharks, there's a swim meet at Cape High on September 29th, and a Raider meet at Mariner on October 1st. Come support your Sharks.
FSA ELA retakes are on October 12th. Make sure you see Miss Long.
I have a need for speed. They call me Speed Racer.
I don't believe you.
No, no one calls me that. Now, what type of music do you like?
That depends on my mood. If it's like dinner time, Mr. Prowitz and I sitting down to a nice meal, I might put on, you know, a little jazz or maybe some like Mumford and Sons, something that's kind of calm and acoustic, something like that.
Have you ever heard of Ratatow?
No.
Oh, they're really good. You should listen to them. Okay, yeah, that'll be good. See?
Okay.
You can roll your window down.
No. This window.
Okay. This music, you go like this.
Ah.
Right?
But
I don't think that was true.
I personally believe that I am a speed racer.
Well, you're observing stop signs. I mean, that's a good start.
In Miami, you have to wait 6 seconds.
That's not true.
It's so true.
That is not true.
It's 6 seconds.
No.
I'll have you know I've been driving for a while now. I've been 2 months, so.
That is a long time.
You can say that I'm professional.
Mm-hmm.
Now, what exactly are you eating?
Oh, just some cottage cheese.
No.
Because I'm officially like a, you know, 60-year-old woman or something.
Don't want to be rude, but.
Mm-hmm.
Wait.
You know that when people say like I don't want to be rude, they're about to be rude, right?
Yeah. Yeah. So.
I'm just saying like I understand
that I'm gonna be rude.
Yeah. Like in America, people ask you, they say, "Hey, how are you?" And your only response is, "I'm good.
I'm good.
How are you?"
Or, yes.
Right. But if you actually respond like, "I'm having a terrible day.
Okay.
I just failed a test. My mom's yelling at me." Americans are gonna look at you like.
I didn't ask for that.
What I asked. People's 110% is very different. Like my 110%, like running, okay, let's just use running.
Running, yeah.
When I'm running at 110%, I'm seated and I've got a drink in my hand.
Okay,
I'm drinking iced tea, right? That is my 110% running, right? So your 110% on a paper probably looks really different than Lucas is. He's not back there, right?
Naturally.
And that's okay. And teachers, because we're so wonderful, we know that.
Okay.
And you'll get an A when you deserve an A for your 110% and so late.
Okay. Or would you say you're relaxing all the time? Which is not a bad thing.
No, I am not relaxing all the time.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I work until I can no longer work.
Okay.
And then I sleep.
What gets you through all that? All the hard work?
Coffee.
Coffee.
No, that's a lame, no, that's stupid. That's a dumb answer. Yeah. LOL. No, actually, truly, what gets me through the day is passion. I truly love what I do. I love my students. I love other teachers here at our school. I love food. I mean, come on, I'm traveling with food right now. I definitely did not want to become a teacher.
Okay.
I thought teachers were the worst people on earth.
Yeah.
I thought that there actually couldn't be a more boring job. And maybe, just maybe, I can make high school better for just one student. Just one. You know, if one student can like high school when I hated it, like if I can make it better, then that's a good day for me. I got deep.
You did get deep. You got real deep.
Oh, honey. No teacher does this for the money.
All right.
That's not even remotely possible.
You want to buy it? You don't like it?
I'm going to be the pickiest person you've ever met.
That's unfortunate.
Okay.
Okay.
I eat the same thing every day. I don't eat a single vegetable.
Wait, you need to stop the car for a second.
Okay.
Stop the car.
Okay.
You don't eat vegetables?
Not a single one.
I said stop the car.
Hey guys, there's a student exhibition night October 4th from 6 to 8 p.m. Make sure to see Ms. George for more details.
JRC cadets, don't forget that today is the last day to turn in your cheesecake packets. Please make sure to turn them into Colonel Epkins.
The end of quarter one is coming up October 14th, so make sure you check in with your teachers for your assignments and any missing tests. Remember, don't stay after school the day before. Teachers don't like that. That's all we got for this edition of The Morning Reef.
Have a splashing weekend and catch us next week.